We need to keep people connected at this time. Our residents are anxious when they don't see their loved ones, and like the rest of us, they're concerned about the things that are happening. Most of our residents have grandkids, great-grandkids, and so they absolutely welcome the communication that's coming from the kids in forms of drawings and cards and letters and things.
This is someone that just wanted to brighten your day.